Hi there, I'm Warren Nash, and today we're making a super healthy recipe for a strawberry and banana smoothie. This is perfect if you're on the go all the time because it only takes minutes to prepare, plus this is jam-packed full of flavour. And this recipe is enough to make two smoothies. To start with, take either the cup from a personal blender or the jug from a regular blender and add 100 grams of frozen chopped strawberries. Also add one peeled banana and a handful of ice. Now add 100 grams of low-fat natural yogurt and 1 teaspoon of runny honey. Now add a handful of washed mint leaves and then your smoothie is ready to blitz up. Blend your smoothie until lovely and smooth and until all those mint leaves are chopped up nice and small, and then your strawberry and banana smoothie is ready to enjoy. This is perfect to drink straight away or later on if stored in the fridge for the day. And what's more, this is packed full of goodness and can be prepared in just a matter of minutes.